Cyber espionage is a major point of contention between the U.S. and China. The latest case surrounds accusations by the U.S. that China stole the personal records of as many as 4 million people from government computers. Beijing has yet to respond to the accusations, but Washington says it's among the largest known theft of government data in history. In May of 2014, the U.S. indicted 5 Chinese military officers for allegedly hacking U.S. computers to steal trade secrets. U.S. Attorney General Eric Holder has called on China to turn over the men to face trial. In response, China summoned U.S. Ambassador Max Baucus and accused Washington of hypocrisy, citing allegations a couple years back that the U.S. was also stealing secrets from China. Those accusations were leaked by former National Security Agency contractor Edward Snowden in 2013, when he blew the whistle on the U.S., going public with allegations it had hacked into Chinese telecom companies and university research institutes. Little progress has been made on the issue of cyber spying, with the Obama administration trying to make the distinction between spying for national security purposes and commercial interests.